Breaking news! Hey Chiefs fans! Some news has just come out that left people behind the scenes very surprised. I'll tell you everything firsthand, but if you're a KC fan, make sure you click the like button so you don't miss a single update. Let's go Chiefs fans! So, let's get into it. Today, we're exploring a potential game-changing move for our Kansas City Chiefs. There have been rumors about the possibility of the Chiefs adding some serious firepower to our defense by bringing in veteran cornerback Stephon Gilmore. In a recent article by Christopher Knox of Bleacher Report, he lists 10 bargain free agents who can still make an impact on any team. One of those names is none other than Stephon Gilmore, and guess what? The Chiefs are highlighted as a perfect landing spot for him. Knox writes, "If Gilmore hopes to chase a championship, the right opportunity may lie in Kansas City." The Chiefs parted ways with former cornerback Legarius Sneed in an offseason trade. As you all know, our Super Bowl champions traded Sneed to the Tennessee Titans in March. This move opened up the need for some depth at the cornerback position. Enter Stephon Gilmore. Despite being 33 years old, Gilmore showed last season that he still has a lot left in the tank. He racked up 68 total tackles, 54 of which were solo. He also threw 2 interceptions and defended 13 passes. That type of veteran presence could be invaluable to our secondary. The Chiefs are looking to make history by securing their 3rd consecutive Super Bowl title. Adding an experienced pro like Gilmore to lead the youth in our secondary could be exactly the edge we need. His experience and playmaking ability would not only strengthen our defense, but also provide leadership on and off the field. So what do you think, Chiefs fans? Would you like to see Stephon Gilmore in red and gold? Do you think he could be the missing piece for our defense? Leave your opinion in the comments below and let's discuss. And remember, if you like this video, hit the like channel button for more exclusive news and updates on your Kansas City Chiefs. Stay tuned for more updates. Let's go Chiefs!